Sure, come on over.
Oh! you okay? That looked pretty scary.
No, I'm not. Those guys are shooting illegals on sight. I think we should get out of here before more of them show up.
All right, nice.
Wow!
Thank you.
This'll do.
Thanks, man. Thanks. Must have been fate.
Yeah! Everyone listen up. I got the last part.
Whoop!
Ha ha! God damn, man.
Give me a sec. Okay, give it a shot.
Let's give it a try.
Right. Now all we need to do is get the others.
So proud of you, Kitten Lips. Proud of you for coming through for all of us in this mess.
Hey, Rhonda? Wait a second, what's going on? We're finally gonna get out of here, like we said.
Nick, this might be my only chance to make things right. I should have never left my ex like that. He was a good man and I'd done him wrong, and if he's out there, I gotta find him.
What are you gonna do?
Go back to my garage for a bit? Figure out my next move?
I wish I could change your mind. I'm gonna miss you. Buddy? Nick?
Rock on!
Number 12.
No, I
know who you are.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Isabella Keys.
You.
I've waited for you for so long.
You started the outbreak at Willamette. You killed my friend Diego.
I am no terrorist. The world has been lied to about me for so long. I will change that with you.
What are you talking about?
There's no time to explain, but you must know you will not meet the same fate as your friend. They will not leave inside of you. The worms, they cannot.
What else do you know? You need to tell me now.
Come. I'll explain everything when we're safe. Please, trust me.
Stop!
Quickly! Here is too important.
Go to the warehouse at the port. Be the plane. We're gonna get out.
I will meet you there, and then I will tell you everything.
If I can't have you alive, I'll settle for whatever I can scrape off the walls.
Didn't you? Yeah.